to my YouTube channel, The Luxury African Fashion and Styles. Today I'll be doing a tutorial on handkerchief gown, and I will be using this fabric. All you need is your sewing materials and the right measurement. This is what I'll be doing, you know, handkerchief dress with front lap or front flap. You know, this is what I'll be doing the tutorial for today. Handkerchief dress. You know, as you are moving this, this is the design, the front flap. This is the design on the front. So this is the tutorial I'll be doing for today. You know, very simple, beautiful handkerchief dress. Please, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And you can also follow my Facebook page, African Fashion and Styles, and on Instagram, African Fashion and Styles. And please don't forget to subscribe. So let's get straight to business. So on this tutorial, we'll be using three pieces, which I already cut out, and they weave the edge, which is, that's very important. You cut out your fabric with the right measurement and use overlocking machine to weave the edge. By so doing, in 5-10 minutes, you are done with the can. So let's get straight to business. The front panel, you use two pieces, and on the back panel, you use one piece. Because of this front flap, that's why you need two pieces. You know? So that it will come out so beautiful because of the front flap. So on the back panel, you need just one piece. The first thing you do is to place your fabric, the front panel, the two pieces, just lay them together, take your bust measurement. So what I'll be doing, it depends, you know, 4H doesn't matter where you start from. So on this tutorial, I think I have to start from here. And the spaghetti hand, you work on it and also keep aside. That's very important. So what you do next is simple. So the bust is 28, you divide by 4, you have 7, okay, which just mark out the bust line gradually, mark it out. That's the bust line, okay. So you go up here. Because I will be using spaghetti hand, assuming we are starting from the shoulder, and this 9 will be the bust point for the baby. Okay, 9 will be the bust point. So that's it. You mark out the bust line, and then what you do next is very simple. You take your tape, go over to the base. No? You take your tape, go over to the base. You can use 10. What I'm doing now is to get the front flap, the front flap design. Go over to the base. You can use 12, you can use 10, you can use 11, depends on your material. So on this tutorial, I will be using 11. Just mark at 11 from the base. You mark at 11 and then mark a straight line to connect the neck. And for the neck, I will be using 4 inch for the neck, which is a baby girl. I will be using 4 to take the neck measurement. 4. So from the base, you connect to where you were able to get the neckline. Just connect this way. You can use your ruler if you cannot get it perfectly with your hands. No. Just connect it down. Gradually. That's it. So that's it. How to get the front flap. Just connect it down. So this is the front flap now. What you do is simple. From here, you stitch down. Straight sewing. just stitch. You pin first and then stitch. You pin together and then stitch. Make sure they are equal. It's a very simple tutorial. Make sure they are equal. So you pin together and then stitch. Okay, you can see for yourself now. This very line, you just stitch it together and then open after stitching. You can see. So that's it. That's how you get your front lap. Okay, that's how you get your front lap on a handkerchief dress with lap. You can see for yourself now. So for this baby girl, this will now serve as the neck. This is how you get your front lap. You can see for yourself, this is a handkerchief dress with a front lap. So what I will be doing next is to go over to the machine and stitch this front down and then work on the back panel. So on the back panel, what you do is very simple. Just make it a triangle shape as if you are cutting a flat. That's it. Then for the neck and the armhole, I'll be using 3 to cut the neck, and for the armhole, she's a baby girl, we'll be using 3.5. So that's it. So let's cut. So this is the neck and this is the armhole of the baby girl. Okay, so let's go over to the machine and then stitch. You can use bias for the neck, depends on what you want. So that's the neck, the back panel, the neck is ready. So what I'll be doing next is to fix the spaghetti hand, which is very simple. You just place it like so. Remember to weave. Just place it and then stitch. So this is the back panel. You can see I'll fix the hand now. So that's it. So what I'll be doing next is to work on the front panel now. You know, from the base you have to stitch up. The neck. So bring the back panel, lay it on the front panel and join the shoulder together. Well, that's all for today on handkerchief dress with a front flap, you know, tutorial. Please, if you find this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tutorials. So I will see you on my next tutorial. Please stay safe. Bye-bye.